Greetings, this is number 4 of Amnesty International prank series. Get the full information about the background of this prank on the first video. I'd just like to recap and say that I was satirizing Amnesty International letters based on the fact one of my fellow Amnesty International people was a swimming guard for the Manitowoc Parks and Recreation Council. Manitowoc is in Wisconsin. So this says, Dear Director, I'm writing to express concern about reports that only, and only is in bold, Jehovah's Witnesses are permitted to use parks and recreation facilities and services. Especially horrendous are the reports about the actions of the swimming pool staff, who have erected signage surrounding the entire perimeter of the pool saying, Manitowoc is a Jehovah's Witness theocracy. Everyone else has no rights. I urge you to take immediate action to stop any discrimination based on religious grounds and to provide equal service to all. I urge you to encourage Mayor Crawford, actual name of the mayor, to conduct an impartial investigation and inquiry into the actions of the parks and recreation staff, especially the swimming pool lifeguards. If indeed the staff is found guilty of promoting a Jehovah's Witness theocracy, then make certain that the perpetrators are demoted to the beer and wine taste testing department. I urge you to encourage Mayor Crawford to call on the FBI, National Guard, and the U.S. Marines, the Secret Service, and the Manitowoc Police Department to protect the rights of non-Jehovah's Witnesses and to imprison and detain Jehovah's Witness theocratic park and recreation employees. Sincerely, your name.